Queen 4 News. I'm Jane Smith reporting. A shocking story unfolds. Early this morning, pop rocker Avril Lavigne broke out of the Greensboro Rehabilitation Center in Greensboro, North Carolina. She was arrested 3 hours later for possession of heroin while riding a stuffed panda down the street. Watch this shocking footage. Viewer discretion is advised. Truly, some disturbing footage. Avril is on the loose. It is advised to keep your children inside, as she might attempt to ride them. We are unsure of her current location, but the search continues. Next, on Queen 4, the real effects of genital herpes.
I locked myself in the locker room to escape from all the press. All of that negativity was sucking me into a black hole of oblivion. My manager came in to ask me when I'm coming out. I told him I wasn't moving until I finished my Christmas album. Petey sighed and told me I had serious issues. I told him that's why I'm a top 40 artist. He handed me this journal. He said it was my Christmas present, and I should write my songs in it. I knew that I needed to find myself. I decided to look in a locker. I accidentally got stuck. It hurt. But I couldn't tell you why she felt that way. She felt it. I finished my first song. I called it All I Want for Christmas is Death.
Death.
I'm thirsty. Psycho fan burst into the locker room. My bodyguard took care of him. I think he's dead. He was a boy, she was a girl. Can I make it any more obvious? She wants to go. My manager came in today and told me I was fat. I took a few laps around the locker room to shed some pounds.
Day 25. I haven't eaten for 25 days. I think I might die.
So much for my happy ending. My manager came in and asked me about my song progress. I asked him why he had to go and make things so complicated. He told me to stop quoting my own songs because it's lame. I cried. Hard. Day 33. I got in a fight with a shoe. But there was good reason. It bit me first. I'm not going to take that. Two days until Santa comes.
I finished my album.
My favorite songs are Here Comes Satan Claus, Jingle Hell.
You're standing on the bridge.
I saw Mama kiss him, Skater Boy.
I thought that you'd be here.
And Black Death Mist.
There's nothing but the rain, no footsteps on the ground.
It's Christmas.
There's no sound.
Santa came.
Isn't anyone?
And he took me away to the North Pole, where I plan to spend the rest of my life working as an elf.
Take me away.